Wait! I have a story to tell.
The water's good. There's a new path across.
Back from the Dreggy Beacon. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
Right.
A bloody luck. Another one.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Dam unblocked. The bird reaches Dreggy dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. I'd say we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue.
Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Look out!
This may be our last chance to prepare.
That was ours, you opportunistic so.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Class open. That dragon is shaking and it's stealing, we suspect.
Once we push the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
More than you know.
Let's go!
Take it off, man! You've got that!
Here he comes!
getting up anytime soon either.
With the dragon dead, the wildlife will return. Nature has been set to rights.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this creature as well.
They are still a danger to this place. Even a single dragon can irrevocably throw an ecosystem out of balance.
The drake fed here.
This was my fear. With a drake devouring the wildlife, this land will be barren in a matter of winters.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
And unpleasant.
Let us return to the dragon's den. Do not.
Watch out for the scale!